Hi everyone, my name is Karun. Today we will make pineapple lemonade. For this we will use Tang pineapple, Tang orange, some fresh pineapple, take some ice, put some fresh pineapple, muddle it gently. First 30 ml of Tang pineapple. Of Tang orange. Put some water. Shake it. Strain in the glass. You can use orange for garnish and mint. Here is pineapple lemonade.
Hi everyone, my name is Lesh. I'll show you how to make Tang orange cooler. First, we're using Tang orange and some fresh pomegranate and some fresh basil. So now we start with a few cups of ice. Cut a ml of Tang orange. Some fresh pomegranate. Some fresh basil. 10 ml of lemon juice. 5 ml of sugar syrup. Shake. It. 30 ml or 60 ml of water. Some cube of ice. Garnish with basil, some pomegranate. This is Tang orange cooler. Cheers.
Hi everyone. Today we are going to make Tang lemon mint sparkle. For this we need Tang lemon mint, some fresh mints, some lime, sugar syrup, some lime juice and sparkling water. Take few mint leaves, take lemon, muddle it gently. Take some ice. Take Tang mint lemon, 30 ml. Take 30 ml of lime juice. Take 30 ml of sugar syrup. Stir very well. Put some sparkling water in. And you can use the garnish. Take Tang lemon mint sparkle.
Hi everyone, my name is Lilish. I will show you how to make Tang lemon iced tea. We're using Tang lemon and honey and some black iced tea. First we'll take few cube of ice. Take 30 ml of lemon tang. ml of black iced tea, 1 tablespoon of honey, 10 ml of lime juice. Stir it. Dash of water. Garnish with lemon slice. It's ready to drink. Tang lemon iced tea.
Hi everyone, today we are going to make Tang pineapple sunset. For this we'll use Tang pineapple, fresh berries, pineapple vanilla essence, some lime juice, some sugar syrup. First take the ice. Few berries, muddle it gently, put 15 ml of lime juice, 30 ml of sugar syrup, 30 ml of Tang pineapple, 60 ml of water. Shake it very well. Put some vanilla essence. Strain into the glass. Here is a Tang pineapple sunset. Hi everyone, today we are going to make Tang mango berry. For this we'll use Tang mango, fresh raspberry, some kaffir lime, lime juice and sparkling water. First we'll use some fresh raspberries, few kaffir lime, muddle it gently. Put 30 ml of lime juice, 30 ml of Tang mango, 10 ml of lime juice. Put some ice. Stir very well. Put 60 ml of sparkling water in it. Stir little bit more. Splash of sparkling water more. Garnish with kaffir lime. Here is your Tang mango berries. Hello everyone, today we are going to make Tang mango orange smoothie. For this we'll use Tang orange, Tang mango, fresh mango and some water. First we'll take fresh mango, muddle it gently. Put 30 ml of Tang orange, 30 ml of Tang mango,
same amount of water. Shake it with you. And strain into the rice. Garnish with whipped cream. So this is your Tang Mango Orange Smoothie.
Hi everyone, today we are going to make Tang Tropical Ginger Fizz. For this we are using Tang Tropical Cocktail, some fresh lemongrass, ginger soda and some water. First put some lemongrass, muddle it gently. Put some ice, put 30 ml of Tang Tropical Cocktail, add 60 ml of water, stir it very well. Strain into the glass and top up with ginger soda. You can use the garnished lemongrass. Here is Tang Cocktail Ginger Fizz.